broken, but it wasn't. Alright, so, Cube the Jumper has been fixed, apparently. There was a depot solution, but I didn't have to do it. Yeah. Easy peasy.